dailies. The big kerfuffle about our season's first winter storm. Saturday morning sky over the Wasatch Mountains. And some reports.
Good morning, everyone. Thanks for being with us on Tunis this morning, weekend edition, and welcome to winter. The snow is falling this morning, not just in the mountains. Let us show you one of the spots where the snow is falling right now. This is in Cottonwood Heights, Wasatch Boulevard at 7800 South, which is also Bengal Boulevard. It is falling in the lower elevations, not just in the upper elevations. Let's go to Chase now for a look at your first alert weather forecast. Good morning, Chase.
Good morning, Christina. First alert weather day, and take a look at Tooele, where it's even colder than the east bench of Salt Lake County, and it's sticking to the roads. There it is right there with several inches of snow in the Tooele Valley, and we still have heavy snow falling from the sky. It's all because of lake effect.
UHP says it has responded to more than 100 crashes in the state, the vast majority of those crashes linked to our weather. Ariel Harrison is live tonight near the mouth of Harleys Canyon, covering UDOT, and Ariel, also a driver that you found caught in the thick of the storm.
Yeah, poor thing. Well, UHP, first of all, said within a four-hour time frame and period of time, they responded to around 30 crashes related to weather right here along the Wasatch Front. Here's a live look at traffic tonight. We're near Harleys Canyon. I was just updated ahead of the 10 o'clock newscast, and UHP says, as we mentioned, more than 100 crashes statewide, 70 of those here in northern Utah. Wow.
Sunday morning. We did get some snow in the mountains. And this morning, Monday, snowless at my house. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.